Well, dear students, in the last class, angular measurement and you know how you are measuring the angle, positive angle, negative angle, zero angle, angle measure conditions, you know, how the angles will be divided, and etc. And it is called as a sexagesimal system in which one circular measurement is divided into 360 degrees and 1 degree is divided into 60 minutes and 1 minute is divided into 60 seconds. In this session, let me look at a radian measure. See, any measurements, types of measurements, difference So, when corrections is there, so by using the proper measurements, measuring instruments is made, there may be some corrections. Angle measure made, closely different type of instruments is made, there are measurements, minute errors like us. Hagagutto, on the angle, there was standard definition. That is called as a radian measure. Okay, now look at the definition. Radian and layer of the check mark. Right? Radian and layer, this is the definition identified. It is an angle subtended by an arc of a circle at the center of the circle. At the center of this circle. Remember, this is the definition of radian measure. Radian definition. See, now here I am considering a circle. Circle consider margin. Now remember, this will be your radius. This is the radius. OA is the radius of this circle. E melgade kella is in a circumference anta karithivi nappa idella nimge this is called as the circumference of circle vruttada paridhi anta karithivi if you consider a portion of this circumference one portion consider madidini and this length is called as arc anta karithivi artha ki arc andre enu antale the total length na circumference anta karithini A portion of circumference is called as an arc of a circle. Okay. Joint OB, which is also the radius of this circle. Now, this arc length will make certain angle at the center. This arc length mele, this angle depend on that. And this angle is known as theta radian. Theta radian. Theta radians anta karithivi artha aagidilla now what is theta radian athwa radian andre eno simple it is the angle made by this arc at the center of this circle so yav important this arc will make the center already it will makes the angle at the center with reference to this radius with reference to the radius Radian na one radian anthe eno. Let me look at the definition, right? Angle is said to be one radian. Look at this now. This is very important. Angle is said to be one radian. Is said to be one radian. Yavaganda. If an arc of length An arc of length equal to the radius makes an angle at the center and that this is important for you an angle is said to be one radian if an arc length equal to the radius makes an angle at the center ಈ ಥೀಟಾನ ಒಂದು ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಏನು? Therefore, theta is said to be 1 radian. Yavagandhe, if the arc length AB is also is equal to radius of the circle, is also is equal to radius of the circle. Of course, if you consider the 1 radian, 1 radius, radius 1 unit is there, is 1 radian, the different model. And remember, it is equal to 1 unit, and that consider that. ಓಕೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಹೆಂಗ್ ನಾನು ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ಇದೊಂದು ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ಇರಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಈಗ ನೋಡೋಣ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ನೌ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೋಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನೋಟ್ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಈಗ ನನಗೆ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಒಂದು ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀದ ಯಾವಾಗ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು Radian and then it is simply the angle subtended by an arc at the center and if that should be equal to the radius of the circle then the radian is said to be 1 radian or the angle is said to be 1 radian. Okay, artha kidala? Now, what is the total angle made by that? Total angle made by that. Yes, sir. Okay, adukinta munche, like we have one more radian. One radian check maadi. The angle theta radian, it depends on AB. How this is possible? Andre arc length AB ishtidre angle 1 degree 2 degree irutantasu maana. If you increase the length to here now right AC ga present maadidre then definitely the radian will be increases. Andre as you are increasing the length of the arc the angle at the center also increases. Mean to say, the angle at the center is directly proportional to the length of the arc but not the radius of the circle. Very important. ನಾನು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಅದಕ್ಕಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಹೌವರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವ್ಯಾಲಿಡ್ ಎನಿ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಯಾವುದೇ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇದು ನಂಬರ್ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಏನು ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕಪ್ಪ ನಾನು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಿ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಸಬ್ಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ದಿ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ನೌ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ದಿ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಸಬ್ಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ at the center okay is directly proportional to the length of the arc that is very important thing to the length of the arc agra If you increase the length of the arc, the angle at the center also increases. If you decrease the length of the arc, the angle at the center also decreases. That's the law. Now, let me have one important idea. Check mark. Okay. So now, what is the angle? So definitely, the angle at the center, the total angle at the center of this circle, you all may depend on that. It will depends on the total circumference of the circle. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಉದಾಹರಣೆಗೆ ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ಅಪ್ ಏನೋ ರೈಟ್ ಒಂದು ಐಡಿಯಾ ನೋಡಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ನೋಡಿ ಹೆಂಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿ ಅಂತ ಈಗ ಈ ಆರ್ಕ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಥವಾ ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಟೀಟಾ ಒನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀನಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಟೀಟಾ ಟು ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಕ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ Now, what is the total angle depends on? The total angle at the center depends on the total arc. That is the total arc, the circumference of the circumference. Got it now, right? So, second point is the total angle at the center. The total angle at the center is equal to the circumference of circle is equal to the circumference of circle. Very important thing. ಈಗ ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಆಂಗಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಆರ್ಕ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇದಿಷ್ಟು ಆರ್ಕ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಸರ್ಕಂಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್. ಅದನ್ನೇ ಸರ್ಕಂಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನಾವು. ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ 1 ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್. ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸರ್ಕಂಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಿರುತ್ತದೆ? 2 pi r. ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಿಲ್ವಾ? So the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r and the angle at the center is said to be 1 radian. Got it now, right? So therefore, look at it again now. For a unit circle, and then what is the condition here? Radius is equal to 1 unit in 1 centimeter, 1 millimeter, 1 meter, it's not right, 1 millimeter. So the arc length is nothing but, is that different? The angle is said to be 1 radian. 1 radian is equal to, so what is the total angle? It is to 1 radian angle, right? 1 radian is equal to, is proportional to the total circumference of the 2 pi r. 2 pi r. See, now, just a minute. Right, 1 radian is equal to 2 pi r, and definitely the total angle inside the circle is 360 degrees. 360 degrees. Definitely, 2 pi r is the power 1 unit is equal to 360 degree. That is, pi radian is equal to 360 divided by 2 degrees. Simplify that, pi radian is equal to 180 degrees. Pi by 2, right? That is, 1 radian by 1 radian, dividing by pi, pi by pi, 1 radian should be equal to 180 by pi radian, 180 by pi degrees. Remember, pi radian is equal to 180 degree, after 1 radian is equal to 180 degree by pi. So now I can consider radian is a constant angle. Radian is a constant angle. Now let me look at the third point. One point check. See, I will consider the same diagram. Adhe diagram consider martine. One diagram kodutene. Okay. I am considering a circle. One circle consider martine. Now, this will be the radius. OA is the radius of the circle. And OB, which is also is equal to length of the arc, 1 radian at the consider. Okay, and now let me consider one more arc length C, which will make theta radian at the center. For a circle, just remember this. For a circle, angle AOB is equal to 1 radian, and angle AOC is equal to theta radian. It is not correct. Now, how can you define this now, right? Therefore, arc length AC na L units at that one. Length of the arc L AC. And what should be the AB? AB is equal. So definitely in 1 radian are in 1 centimeter. AB is equal to 1. As we know that the angle at the center is proportional to the length of the arc. But this is the thing, right? Angle at the center is proportional to the arc length. If I make use this expression here, the arc length AOC, the angle AOC
divided by angle AOB should also be proportional to what is AOC? AOC angle this to AC divided by AOB angle this to AB. Substitute and simplify. What is arc length AOC? Arc length of the angle AOC is that should be equal to theta radian divided by what is angle AOB? Angle AOB is 1 radian is equal to what is arc length AC? L. What is AB? Remember, AB is also is equal to 1 atwa. It should be is equal to radius of the same circle I will go. 1 radian is there. Divided by R. So cross multiply. Now the arc length L is equal to R into theta. This is very important thing. L is equal to R into theta. And then this is the relation between length of the arc, radius of the circle and angle at the center. One important thing in upon that here theta is in radian. Theta is in radian. That is important for very important thing. JE and the examination only highest JE means JE advanced only. ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಟೀಟಾ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ನನಗೆ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಟೀಟಾನ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಮೆಜರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿದ್ದೇನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ರೇಡಿಯನ್, 1 ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂಡ್ 3 ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಪೈ ರೇಡಿಯನ್ ಇಸ್ 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ. And definitely length of the arc is equal to R into theta. Got it? And write on this. In this session, this much is enough for you people. And in the next session, I will take few more concepts on radian measurement. Okay? Thank you.